9 miles southwest of Port Mansfield, moving southeast at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles, including cracked windshields and minor exterior dents can expected. Some damage to crops and trees is expected. Expects considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, outbuildings, and some windows. Power outages are likely. Locations impacted include Raymondville, Lyford, Sebastian, San Perlita, Port Mansfield Chamber of Commerce, Weber Memorial Library, Port Mansfield Airport, Porfirio, Raymondville High School, and Raymondville Police Department. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Here's your short-term forecast.